Ground ball up the middle. This is going to be a tough play for Moncelli. He nearly collides with Miller and has no play at first. Lara will get a base hit there as Miller was ranging way over to the first base side of second. 3-0 pitch. Lara's going 3-0, and it's ball four outside. So Lara does his job, and so does O'Ray. And the Rattlers quickly with two on and nobody out here. Matters 1-1 to Luke Adams. And Luke rips one to left, a base hit. Here comes Lara around third. The throw is coming into third, and the Rattlers lead it 1-0 on the RBI single by Luke Adams. Ground ball back at third. It's a great backhand stop by Freeland. Throw to first is late. Edwarki beats it out. O'Ray scores, and it's 2-0 Wisconsin. Swinging a ground ball towards right. That's going to get through for Dostin. Adams scores. Around for third goes Fernandez as the throw comes into second, and it's 3-0 Timber Rattlers. Line drive, left center field. That ball is going to dive for a base hit. Newell is going to kick that ball away, and Dostin's going to wind up at second base. That ball on the short hop knocked away from Newell, and Dostin never stopped running. Torino straightaway center field and deep. This ball's going to get out of here. First home run of the season for Jesus Chirinos, and it's 5-0 Wisconsin. He got a belt-high fastball, and he belted it right out of this ballpark to straightaway center, and that will be all for Jacob Metter. 2-2 pitch with two on and two out in third. Got him swinging. Went upstairs at 91, and Nevin found it too tempting to lay off. Got him swinging. 92 up in the zone, and Newell couldn't catch up. 2-2. Got him looking. Six strikeouts for Corniel. That's three in a row. Got him swinging. 98 up over his head, and Nevin couldn't hold off. First strikeout for Rodriguez. Deep breath from Yerlin Rodriguez. Coming home. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Pitches after a 17-pitch inning. There's a ground ball to O'Ray. Dillon's got it. Throws to Chirinos, and there's one gone as Lorenzo is retired here in the ninth. Seen a good one from the Rattlers' perspective. Want to see a Rattlers win. There's a swing at a foul tip. Wood held on. And that's Bittison gone on strikes and three strikeouts for Rodriguez. Rodriguez pitch. Fly ball deep to left. And Vogel turns that 96-mile-an-hour fastball around and hits the light tower for a two-run home run. And those are the first runs given up by Yerlin this season. And his 0-1 pitch to Miller. Ground ball, single into right, a base hit. That's going to score Freeland. And Miller will stop at first. It's a 6-3 game. The tying run is now on deck with two outs for the Loons, who have scored three times in the ninth. Polancic, the tall right-hander, sets at the belt, and the 2-1 to Campbell. Swung in a ground ball, knocked down by Adams. Throw to second, and what a scoop by O'Ray to get the force on Miller to end the ball game. That's the way to end it. 6-3, Rattlers win game five. What a performance today by Alexander Corniel. And what a play by Adams to O'Ray to end it on the scoop at second for the game-ending force.